straight towards you. You move to the left, and it follows you to the left. You move to the right, and it follows you to the right. You start to run to the left, but there's nowhere to hide. You start to run to the right, but this tornado of fire is like a torpedo heading straight towards you. So what are your options? You can't hide anywhere. You can't outrun it because it's moving too fast. You can't dig a hole because you don't have enough time. You can't move to the side because it's too wide and it will catch you no matter where you go. And you can't jump over it because it's too high. You are dead. So you take the lamb and you dig your fingers into its wool and you get on one knee. And you're surprised because the lamb doesn't resist. It doesn't run. It's silent. And as you scream out for help, you use the lamb as a shield. And you are fully expected to be consumed by this fire. And bang! When that fierce tornado fire hits the lamb, its force is halted at that point. The lamb took it all, and he lies dead at your feet, and there's not a trace of fire anywhere, and you are free to walk away. My friends, open your eyes. That is the gospel. That is the gospel. There was burning wrath from heaven, righteous wrath from God that was headed for you, a torpedo coming for your head. And if you simply cling to the lamb's wool, if you simply cling to the cross of Christ and allow Jesus Christ to absorb that wrath, you no longer have to fear death. So to those of you who do not know Christ, look at the cross. See where God poured out his wrath upon his son.